afternoon. I just like to show you a little shopping I did yesterday at Children's Place. Okay, I had a since my daughter is graduating from pre-K, the teachers asked us to buy them, white shorts. So I like this white shorts for my daughter. I purchased these shorts here. Originally priced, it cost $16.95, but I didn't bought it at that price. It was on sale for $9.99. Okay, for our graduation, and I bought this shirt to go with it. Okay, this shirt costs. The tag is removed. I don't know how much it costs, but I bought it for $4.99. $4.99. I bought this shirt. They have a lot of sales right now in Children's Place. Plus, I use a 20% off coupon that they emailed me. Okay, and I purchased these leggings. Yeah, capri leggings for $1.99. Originally price is $9.50. I purchased this one too. You can see it right there. This one too. This one here too. I just opened it to see, it will fit my daughter. Yes, it does fit my daughter. So this is what I purchased from Children's Place. And I'm gonna show you my receipt right now. This is yesterday's. I forgot to, load up the video. Okay, you can see there. There you go. $9.99. And the 20% off coupon that I had, $1.99, it took out. Okay. And what is this? The leggings. You can see. It originally cost $9.50. The 20% off, 40 cents. Okay, and what else is here? This is the other lane, I think it was. I think so. I don't know, but it took, so it cost me $2.88. And the shirt right here, of course, $10.50. So it was, I bought it for $4.99, and I end up 20% off coupon, $1 off, so it'll be $3.99. So I paid $16.46 out of pocket. Okay, and I saved myself $29.48. I saved myself with this clothes here. That's not bad. That's a good price. I like shopping at the Children's Place when it's like stuff that is on clearance, or if you have a coupon. Okay, and I'm gonna show you a dress. This dress I didn't purchase this dress. My brother, my sister-in-law, they went to Cancun and they purchased this dress for my daughter. So this is one to show you. This dress I bought it for her over there for my little one. This is for my 2-year-old. This dress here. Okay. Okay, hola, buenas tardes. Le quiero enseñar un mini compra que hice en Children's Place, okay? Esto fue lo que compré en Children's Place. Este short blanco que le compré a mi niña. Que la madre nos pidió que como la niña mía se va a graduar de pre-K, nos pidió que si no podíamos comprar un short blanco. So yo le conseguí. Yo podía ir a la tienda esa que se llama Joland, que puede conseguir uno, pero tú sabes, como se van a graduar, mi hija se va a graduar, no le va a poner un short de, y la tela. Entonces me gustó este short en Children's Place y le compré para ella. Ok, este es el precio regular, pero no lo compré a este precio. Estaba especial, estaba a $9.99, ok. Este short se lo compré para ella. Esta camisa vale $10.50. Pero la etiqueta no aquí, pero yo lo vi en el recibo que vale $10.50 esta camisa y estaba a $4.99, ok. Y estos pantalones también compré estos, miren, estos leggings que cuestan $9.50. Uno me salió a $2.88 y el otro me salió a $1.99, ok. Ok, con esto usé un cupón de 20% que me mandaron a mi email, lo usé, ok. Y este es, bueno, este vestido me lo trajeron mi hermano y mi cuñada, que fueron a Cancún de vacaciones, para la niña mía que tiene 1 añito. este vestidito. Se lo trajeron a ellos. No lo compré, pero se lo regalaron para el niño. Pero más le quise enseñar en el video que le trajeron para la niña mía. Ok, la ropa de Children's Place. Se la voy a enseñar recibo. Aquí está. Miren cuánto cuesta el short. Estaba $9.99. Pero con el cupón me descontaron $1.99. So, pagué $8 por el short. Ok, so me ahorré $8 ahí. Son buen precio. Ok, y los leggings estaban a $9.50, como pueden ver. Y el 20% me descontó, eso me salió a $1.53. El otro costaba $8.99 y me descontaron 72 centavos y $2.88. Nada mal. Ok. Y la camisa costaba $10.50 y me salió $4.99. Y con el 20% cupón que tenía yo, $1, so pagué $3.99. So yo pagué de mi bolsillo $16.46. Ok. Y yo me ahorré $29.48. Yo pienso que eso está muy bien. Esto, todo esto que está aquí, por esto aquí. Ok. Gracias por ver mis videos. Thank you for watching my video. God bless you. And have a beautiful day. And thank you for the new subscribers that are subscribing to my channel. I appreciate it. If you have a channel, let me know if I can subscribe back to you. Y si tiene un canal, me avisan para que yo me suscriba también a su canal de ustedes y que nos estemos apoyando. And we could, how you call it, you know, like, how you call it, help each other out, you know, and like subscribing. Okay, and thank you for watching my video. God bless you. Yo los bendiga. Gracias por mis videos. Hasta pronto.